What is up, people? Frank and I are back, and guess what? Tanya is still on crack. Welcome to Click Fireball Media, home of hacks / PC and console games. Amanda stole a purse the last time, but Mike came along and stole a police car. He got away with it. Don't ask me how he did it, but he did. Jimmy unfortunately got his TV broke. He pissed Mike off in more ways than one. Tracy, she got herself into a mess. Mike had to come along and save her. Bullets were flying. It was good though. We got away. He's here again. We're at the house. Things are looking good. If you have not taken the time to like, subscribe, or even slap that notification bell, you can take the time out of your day to do that right now to help the channel. I appreciate it. Going to be about an hour long playthrough today, which is about the norm. And we just need to gather equipment for the heist by completing some missions. Once we do that, then the heist will be unlocked. So let's get out the door. Do I have to do anything around the house? I don't really think so. I'm looking around. You know, I thought maybe the marker was around here. That kind of played a trick on me.
Shopping is the only thing that makes living with you bearable.
Death is the only thing that makes living with you bearable.
Always fun between those two. Anyways, we got here right now. Oh, crap, what the hell? No! Okay, we're back. I survived. Not sure what happened there, but we have located a courier and we're going to rob it. It's going to be kind of straightforward once I find this thing. It's saying that it's somewhere down here. I gotta mention this right now, but the music that's playing on the radio is pretty filthy. Alright, it's right here. I spotted this bastard. Humane truck. We're gonna rob this thing. It says labs and research. How am I supposed to know that there's loot in here? Okay, we slowed it down. It can't go any further. Now I can rob it. Let's do this the easy way. I can't lie, like I did this a few times, and all the other times it was. What the hell? This guy had the gun the whole time?
Walk away!
It doesn't even matter. The guy just crashed into him, so he got by oncoming traffic. We have to lose the police now. Bad thing for us is that this thing's hella slow. I mean, a bug could run faster than this thing. Look at me. Anything is going to catch me. I'm surprised that guy crashed into the freaking divider. How does that happen when this thing's going like 5 miles per hour on the road? It's starting to pick up some pace. It's getting a little bit faster. I was getting a little bit mad there. I was like, how am I supposed to get away from the cops in this slow car right here? But now, this thing got oomph. That's what it does have. They think they're gonna stop me? I got momentum on my side. I'm gonna freaking battle ram all these freaking cars in front of me. They ain't gonna stop me. I'm like the freaking juggernaut right now, but in humane truck form. I'm going now. They can't stop the humane truck when it's going. It might have a slow startup, but when it goes, it goes. And you don't want to slow it down when it's going. So guess what? I ain't slowing down. Not for damn thing around here. Oh, bus coming? I don't care. I'm just gonna turn. I'm good. I'm looking. I'm wondering. How the hell are they not catching up to me? I'm not even gonna question that anymore. I just need to get away. Oh, see, they're giving me a boost now. I'm kind of glad they're doing this. If they could ram me on my bumper a little bit more, I'd be flying 100 miles per hour. Okay, I'm gonna just gotta have to turn here. Okay, kind of my fault. I rammed into a pole. Things happen that way sometimes. I'm not worried. I'm still getting away. That's what I am doing. These people are totally unaware of the juggernaut of a truck that I'm driving right now. That's called the humane truck. How are they gonna catch me now? My momentum is unstoppable. Okay, a little bit of an open space here. Where do I go? I'm just gonna continue past the intersection. I'm looking around for possible escape routes. I don't see anything. So I'm gonna do the best possible option when you try to get away from something. I'm just gonna drive straight. That's what I'm gonna do. Now I'm gonna skip over here because the chase kinda lasted for a while. As you can see, we kind of changed from day to night. I wasn't going to have you watch the entire chase because it lasted for so freaking long. I mean, like 10 minutes they were chasing me. Do you want to watch that? I don't think so. If you do, then put it in the comments. I want to hear it. Otherwise, I'm going to skip over these freaking chases. Well, most of it. We're getting closer to where we need to go now. I'm still driving erratically on the road, because why not? It's freaking GTA. Wait, you're supposed to drive normally in GTA and follow all the rules on the road? Yeah, not me. That's not happening. We're playing this as it should be played, a game. So, I'm going to have to take a left pretty soon at the light. I'm not even going to stop, because why? I just have to go down this road and we'll be right there. Oh damn, that was a cop. Good thing we didn't run into him. Or else we would have been put on another chase and that would have been about 20 minutes long. I'm not waiting for this light. I have an opening, I'm taking it. Let's go loop around this car right here and we'll be home free. Alright, let's go down here. Take a left. Park this car again and we earned ourselves a humane truck. Labs and research. With a guy that was carrying a gun. What the hell? Right? I mean, what is in this truck? Anyways, we got ourselves some BZ gas grenades. And I guess that's what they're trying to protect.
Oh, Les, we got us some good night gas.
Ah, good. Once we have the pest control van, we'll be ready to go.
I'm on it.
All right, well, that settles it. We are getting ourselves a pest control van. And Mike has done an awesome job. He's happy about himself. Alright, we're making our way down here. Obviously, we are going to be stealing a car. How else are we going to be getting around the city? Our total disregard for law in this game is going to be memorable. Alright, we are hot wiring this thing and getting the hell out of here. People are looking and pointing fingers. You're not stopping anything. We're out of here. Alright. So, I just had to skip to this point where we're getting to Bug Stars. We're going to be stealing one of their vans. It's going to be awesome. Gonna have a great time doing it. Alright, let's just pull this car over. We're going to be making our way through the doors pretty quick. I'm assuming we're going to have to talk to one of these guys. Just to give ourselves a little bit of space, I'm thinking.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I got a Class A bug problem. Long overdue.
Our booking office is in the city. I'm afraid I can't help you here.
Oh, but you can. You could definitely help us. Come on, Mike. Let's go and get some help.
The warehouse is off limits to the public.
I understand. We're not the public. Don't celebrate too hard, Mike.
Step outside.
We're not out yet. All right, let's get in the van. Let's get this
quick. He's taking a van.
The guy is running up trying to stop us. You're not stopping me. Nor Mike.
Someone stop that guy.
We're freaking gone. Now we have to lose the cops again. It's going to be another chase. Get ready for some action. We're getting gone. Alright, let's make our way down the street. We're gonna bust a left right into the cop car. He can't stop us, neither. What was he thinking? Oh, this guy's trying to go kamikaze style. He still can't stop us. Bugstar's van? It's made of titanium steel. This thing could freaking bounce a whale off it. Alright, that guy tried to come in and crash into me, but I'm not gonna let it stop us. Oh, now we're getting a boost. Although, the bumper of the Bugstar van is a little beat up now. It's still what we needed. Without this boost, I'm not letting any of these guys pass, neither. I'm gonna use these cars as a form of a barricade. Watch this. Yeah, I'm getting away from these guys. They're not catching me. My speed is increasing now. They're bumping into my bumper, and they're increasing. That guy just got in my way. That's what you get. Now I'm going to exit off the freeway since I lost a little bit of momentum. I'm gaining it now since I'm going downhill and back uphill, and this cop car kind of helped me out by hitting me on the bumper again. Now my speed has increased to the point where I can smash on these foes. What are you gonna do now? I'm hella gone. I don't even see the nearest cop around me. Well, there's a couple of them there in front of me. Okay, that guy just came out of nowhere. He just crashed. I'm just going to change directions here and exit off this thing. We're getting away. We're freaking getting away. You see that cop car down there? He was trying to stop me. But eventually, I got away and we're back again at the warehouse. I'm going through the intersection, busting a left, and taking another left down here. We have earned ourselves a Bugstar pest control van. The heist will begin soon. Once we take the
call. Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need. Come to the warehouse and we'll get this thing in motion.
Now we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Eddie, Norm, you got the van. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
All right, let's get ourselves into the car. We stole the Bugstar van, I'm assuming. We're going to be taking this thing. Alright, how do I get in here? Why is it locked? Do I have a key? Where's the guy with the key? I'm getting mad now. Hey, dude. Where's the key? Hey, come on, man. What? He just got into the car just like that? What's going on here? Okay, I'm getting into the freaking car now. Guys. I need to get into the car. What's happening? Oh, y'all leaving me behind? It's like that now? I see how it is. Anyways, I'm gonna get in the car with Frank right here. I think that's where we're supposed to be in the first place.
Get in.
I was kind of wondering about things.
All right, you got it down?
We just need to head to the jewelry store now.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F. But you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I'd improve myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, Mike, you worried? Did you pick the wrong people to come along on this?
Remains to be seen. We'll have a good driver waiting outside with bikes, and they'll lead you out of there. The hacker should earn their paycheck by getting us longer inside, but the gun? Questionable.
Well, everyone in the store's gonna be out. You won't need no crowd control.
Maybe, but they're still part of the team. They cost us, I'll regret it.
Alright, so saying the more you use crew members, the more their skills will improve. Their cut will not change. So that's good to know. Had to do a quick U-turn in the intersection. Don't ask me why I was going to be going left. Then I seen that the map kind of took me in the wrong direction. Sometimes it happens like that. It's all good. I'm back on the right route. I'm going to be taking a right here. Crashing into a car or two. It's just what I do right now. Although I am driving a Primo Albany, it kind of looks like a Buick to me. Alright, we're in an intersection, disregarding every single rule of the road. I'm just gonna go here. This map is taking me all over the place, ain't it?
Alright, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
But I'm not. I'm still trying to find a place to park. Alright, are we supposed to be here? Okay, seems like we're in the right place. Maybe I just need to park the car here.
What about you? Staying out of trouble, man?
Alright. I'm looking around. Do we just run into this place, or where am I supposed to go? I'm just going to get back in the car pretty soon. I think I need to bring this thing around or something. Alright, time to do a U-turn. U-turn completed. I'm just going to park in this large open space. It seems logical. Alright. This ain't the right spot. I'm gonna have to get out of here. What do I have to do here? I'm not really quite too sure yet. I mean, we're in the right spot. What the hell's going on here? Alright, let's pull over here. Maybe this is...
Alright, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
So we switched over to Frank. Now we're just going to have to go towards the roof.
Hello? Exterminator's here!
Alright, seems clear. Frank checked the place out. Nobody responded. We must be good.
Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Okay. Anything here? I don't see nothing. Let's just head up the ladder. And head to the top. Alright, now that we're at the top, I just have to run down here. From what it seems. And we're getting closer. So we're in the right direction. Let's climb up this ladder.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
Okay, let's not let anybody down right now. We're gonna climb up to the highest point. I think we're here. Alright, so we finally got to where we're supposed to go. There's the yellow ring.
I got an angle.
And that's where we're supposed to throw.
How you doing up there?
We need to hurry it up. Mike is already nagging us.
Hold on.
Yeah, chill out, Mike. Frank got this. Watch. Watch. Let's check it real quick. Just like that. I got it, right?
That was it.
Yeah,
going
got it.
Out.
Did you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Let's do this! Come on! Following your lead.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
All right, let's hurry it up, Mike.
Let's go, let's go!
This crash is slippery.
Grab as
hey,
many
asshole.
Things as we can.
Most of your cut is sitting on the fucking floor.
Get in there, shit. Who made this shit so small?
A minute left.
All right, almost there.
Screw these rich pricks.
Yeah, close to 2 million. Well, we just passed that mark.
These hands weren't built for delicate work.
Let's get more. Almost done.
Grab it and move. Let's go.
It don't matter if we lose some, right?
All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get.
40 seconds.
Ain't nothing left here for us. Let's get.
So for the last time, move it.
Make it the fuck out my face.
Oh. You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
Hey, you heard Frank. It's time to bounce. Let's go. And let's escape. We need to make our way out of here.
Let's move!
Our goal right now is to follow our crew members. Let's go change lanes real quick. Go through the intersection. Avoid this car that almost killed me. And Frank. That would have been bad.
We're taking a right here and dropping off the bridge onto the freeway.
You heard him. We're jumping off the freaking freeway. Say what? Okay. Luckily, we made it.
There's a tunnel entrance.
Damn, this is the tunnel entrance. Crashed himself out.
Guy was a fool.
Looks like we're going to have to do this all over again. Frank lost the crew, it said. And we also failed the mission. Let's start
this over here.
Put your headlights
on, it's dark in here.
Gonna have to continue in the tunnel.
Ahead. The tunnel splits. Both lead to the same place.
Okay, it's gonna split. I'm just gonna follow my guy right here.
Keep going through the mud. Bikes should be able to handle it. If you know the route and you're not an idiot, these are the only bikes you choose.
We'll have to take his word for it.
Go down the tunnels here. Take a left. Go up by the escalators.
Okay, well, damn. Kind of flew into the wall. Let's just correct things. Alright, we're going towards the sewer. Let's catch up. He's kind of out of
here. Where
are you at? Said there's a drop. Okay, there's the drop. I used Frank's power. It kind of slows everything down. While at the same time, he is going at regular speed. So it's pretty helpful. It makes things like this pretty easy, where you have to make tight turns and there might not be enough time. Anyways, let's just keep going down this way. I think we're almost there. I'm gonna have to turn this thing off soon. It's starting to bother me a little bit. I mean, are we even catching up to this guy? While I'm in this mode, okay, I'm turning it off.
Left here and hard left when you're through the gate. We should start climbing toward the surface. This is the home straight.
All right, we hear our crewmate again. So that's a good thing.
The truck should be waiting in the Ellis River.
We have to meet up with the truck. Man, I got close there. I'm gonna smash into the wall.
Bike team, the plan hasn't worked. Cops are waiting for you in the Ellis River. We're here, but be ready.
Okay, that ain't good. We have cops right outside. They should be right here. Bam.
Don't worry. I got you.
Shit, man. We screwed.
Keep going. I'll get to work on the cops with these bull blocks.
Get these cops off us. Hey, dude, the river's shallow. Cross over this side.
Hold on!
I got a car, man!
Typical men. Can't order.
nothing without a big showdown with the law.
All right, we haven't done a great job so far, but I'm going to make it up to Frank and the guys. Smashing these cars into the wall right here.
You are done.
Yes, he is. And we are
two bikes. What the hell happened?
Home free.
Man, do a crash before you got in the tunnels.
Ah, shit. I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
I managed to pick it up.
All right, then. Good work.
Okay, let's slow down. Aw, oh, crap.
Ugh. F, let's do this.
Okay, that was not good at all. Look at that. I killed the dude
off. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
He disappeared into a bloodstain. Well, luckily, he got reincarnated. I'm hoping. Or else we would have killed off one of our crewmates.
Zero gravity, unless there's old people around.
Crew gains experience through heist. So at least we got that. Let's keep going down this way. And we don't even have to go too far.
I thought I was going to be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were going to be stuck under a cop car.
There got to be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha-ha! Woo! Ha-ha! Yeah! Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
It was a good takedown. Here's to the first of many.
In you come. Come on.
Call your gym guy, Lesty, baby, because we got merchandise.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
All right, we did it. We passed the mission and got away with the jewelry.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
All right, we're back right now with Frank. We're in a strip club. Press left to look closer, and here's all of our options. We can make it rain, we could toss a dollar, but I'm thinking I'm going to leave right now. We got enough of a look, and Frank, he is kind of confused right now. He can't even find his way around a chair, but we're good. We're going to be making our way out of this place. Not towards the bathroom right now, Frank. We got a playthrough to finish. All right, there's a car. Let's bounce. And I'm not going to make you wait and watch the entire drive, so I'm just going to skip it. We're close to Mike's place right now. I pass the stop sign, we'll be basically there. There it is. Oh, look at this guy. Didn't even care I was coming. Just took that left. Anyways, we're here. Let's find a place to park. Let's pull a little further up. Not into the freaking... Okay, we're good. Let's get inside. Once we're in there, we gotta go ahead and find Mike. Should be around here.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did it.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Yeah, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and engagement rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
You wanna get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't
leave
make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy. All right, let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Fucking shit! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck.
Okay, well, damn, that escalated pretty quick.
We gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
Alright, let's get into the truck. We have to go and talk to some people. And we're with Trevor right now. He's the newest character being introduced to the game. And he seems like a bit of a loose cannon.
Wait! This ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
You just mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least once.
Well, that is true. So we're still going on our way to find these bikers. I think we're getting closer. We're heading down this road. Thinking we should be here in a couple minutes now. I'm not gonna skip over this because it's not really all too far. Just going through traffic. See? We're basically here.
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Alright. be the so biggest thing in TV this think month. We found him.
San Andreas auditions are being held at the Mays Bank Arena, and the national finals will be at the Vinewood Bowl. This season is once again hosted by Laszlo, despite viewer complaints about his.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! All right, we follow the band back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. The band's got to pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
As Trevor just said, they gotta go.
Okay.
So let's take one of them out.
Down he fell. There are five kills.
Gaga!
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Okay, probably not the best place for that guy to sit. Okay, just ran into a rock. I was trying to aim and shoot at him.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers disco, boss.
That didn't really work out.
That's it, boss. Give him enough rope to hang themselves.
Try saying that again.
Deranged, paranoid,
shit.
Amazingly.
Whoa!
Okay, that's not them. I thought that was them for a second. I should have known they were further away. They didn't go down that way. They went up here. Alright, there they are. Take that. Ah, crap. Missed them again.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
I'm not gonna try shooting at them anymore. See that? It just ends up me in some sort of ditch or against a rock face. It's just not worth it. So I'm just gonna keep driving.
Which of you tweaked out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers?
I got that thing with the Viking and the Los Santos.
You know I'm not that good with the...
I guess I'll see.
Okay, a little bit rocky right there. I'm gonna gain control again. Here we are.
Come on.
Oh, crap. What the hell? Something about these bridges are causing this truck to go haywire.
Shut up, Ron.
It seems like Ron ain't too happy about
where we headed.
A little slowdown that we had. I think we're getting close, aren't we?
I'll make my own lost MC colors out of this prick's leather.
Just
where
down
we go?
Here.
Come on.
Oh, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Hey, there we go.
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks.
Dang, why are these guys with Trevor anyways? He just keeps calling them useless pricks, this, that, and the third. But we're out. And we're going to be taking these bikers head on. Just took one down. Comes another one. Just blew up the truck real quick. Just had to do it.
Step right up.
There's more down there. Crap. Can I get this one? Boom. Ah, missed him. All right, let's take cover here. That's trying to get me right now. Got one of them. Another one. Boom. Done.
I should have smoked the meth for myself!
And it said right here that Trevor's power increases his attack and also his durability. So that's what you're seeing right here. Oh crap, I'm getting shot at, took him down, took that guy down, I'm gonna blow that up, why not? That guy just came out of nowhere. Okay, listen, he looks like a demon. You see that guy? He got white eyes and everything, face all painted up. Alright, get that guy, he's done. Can I get anybody else? Seems like Trevor's ability ran out.
No driving privileges!
Come out and avenge your fallen comrade!
Where that? There's one guy right here. Just shot him in the knee. He's out. Not twice. Rib shot.
This is hard for me too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county!
Alright, can I get around here? No. I'm gonna switch back to my shotgun. Not gonna be out here empty-handed.
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Can't seem to get that guy. It's too far away. I gotta get closer. Alright, my aim kind of sucks right now. That was supposed to get him twice. I'm gonna get closer.
This is hard for me too. I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county. He ain't gonna be on that hog much longer.
Got one of them at least. Yeah, he's down. Where's the other guy? Anyone else?
On our bikes, are we?
Oh, there's that guy. Boom! That's what we get for doing that. I took that guy out too. Alright, who else wants some? Trevor is handing out a whole lot of fun right now.
Come up!
Alright, need to get the shotgun again. Can I get this guy from here? I'm thinking I can. Might be too far still though. Got him.
Right at me, cock snot!
Get that guy and that guy. They're all going down.
This is hard for me too!
Got him. That guy came back up too. Alright, shot him twice. He should be down for good this time.
Assholes!
Anyone else? Let's come around here. Alright, there's a couple guys down here I haven't taken out yet. Take cover here. Start blasting away. There goes one guy. That guy just came out of hiding just to get got. Oh, he came back up. Well, that should take him down.
Come on, we're just getting started.
Does that guy look exactly like the other guy? Should have known the freaking clones would be back. We need to get back to the truck now.
Can I get you two anything? Soda? Snacks? No! Get in the fucking truck!
Boss, get back now!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs!
Ortega lives near here, let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anawaki? Huh? One of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
That seems like a reasonable conclusion. So we're going to be taking out the Aztecas. I think we've got to the right place. There that guy is.
Trevor! Don't do it, man!
You don't seem too happy about things. Alright, we need to hold RT.
Trevor.
We're gonna ram the freaking trailer into the river. Alright, let's go.
Here we come!
Ortega!
doggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor PHILLIPS Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. The shot callers ain't gonna be happy. You enjoying this too much, Trevor.
This is happening.
I'll go away, man, but my people.
He's looking at me.
He was always cool.
Think about it.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
All right, so how long do we have to threaten this guy?
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
I think he gets it.
I thought you were crazy, man.
Is that what I'm supposed to do?
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
Gosh, that guy's an international enterprise.
How long were we supposed to do this?
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
He's repeating himself now. I think we're going to have to take more drastic measures. I guess that's what we're supposed to do. Okay, let's go. We just committed cold-blooded murder.
We can go now, right?
I think so, Ron. We have to head to this place. All right, let's back up here. Okay, what? Oh, crap. I got blew up and Trevor died. Not sure exactly what happened there. All right, let's try this again. And not try to blow ourselves up this time. Always a good thing.
This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Who you told me about him? Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad is the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run!
Trevor is the type of guy that you want as a friend, from what I can see here. All right, we're at Trevor's safe house. As with all other houses, you can save your cars in the garage. Save the game by going to sleep in the bed and change wardrobe. This looks like a humble home. And Trevor just got done with his business and we passed the mission. And also, I am going to end the playthrough right now. I hope you enjoyed everything I had to show you today. We got ourselves a new character right here with Trevor. Going to be continuing with the story the next time, so be on the lookout for that in a few days.
Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Sorry about that. Trevor had to take that call, but like I was saying, if you have not liked, subscribed, or even slapped that notification bell, you can do that right now. It's an awesome time to do it, and it'll help me out a ton. So until the next time, I hope you have a good one. I hope you take care. Peace.
out.